Health departments in Beaufort, Duplin, Lenoir, and Dare counties reported their first cases. Birchie County now has 3 confirmed cases. Pitt and Wilson counties each have 6 cases. Carteret County remains at 5. Onslow and Craven counties each have 3 cases.